Hey guys, Prepper Madness back here. Just let me move my head back a bit, get the camera. Hopefully you can hear me over the noise of the forge behind me. What I'm doing today here is I'm starting on this massive cleaver for Bungo Brad. Now, I've already cut a bit of the shape out and I've already started drawing out on the handle a little, but I gotta continue on with that. It's gonna take quite a bit of work to get that handle drawn out. And he wants a wood handle put on it. The last one I made, I just simply made it so you could just hold onto the steel, because this is 3/4 inch. This is made out of a 3/4 inch leaf spring. So I just gotta let her heat up a little more, and we'll get right back at you. So I'm using this, I think they call it a fullering hammer. I picked this up at a garage farm sale kind of thing. And man, does it move the steel. Oh boy. I know it makes it look rough at first, but I'll flatten all that out with my normal hammer, my 3-pounder. But yeah, really old, rusty, rusticated looking handle on it. Seems to be holding up well so far. Woo! Man, that's going to be one heavy-duty cleaver, let me tell you. think that's it for the rough forging. I'm going to let this puppy cool, and we'll... let this cool, and I'll do a bit of grinding on it. If I have to draw the edge out a little bit more to make the blade deeper, I will.